A group of Wisconsin nuns have issued their own challenge to the Packers.
As Colleen Henry reports, the nuns are asking the players to take a stand against sexual exploitation of children. New at 10.
It's an unlikely association. Sisters, the Super Bowl, and sex. But the nuns are asking the Packers to speak out about what the Texas Attorney General has called the single largest human trafficking event in the United States.
75,000 fans flocked to last year's Super Bowl in Miami, and police say pimps imported nearly 10,000 women and girls to service the crowd. In 2009, Tampa officials rescued 24 kids sold for sex to Super Bowl fans.
The market for them is for young women, and even underage, you know, that's preferable.
Sister Ruth Schaff is a Racine Dominican, one of a dozen Wisconsin religious orders that joined forces to pressure the Green Bay Packers to take a stand against sex trafficking.
That's a lot of nuns.
Yes, but that's what nuns have always done. Today, we're still on that edge, helping people who are in a terrible situation.
The U.S. Department of Justice estimates 300,000 girls are lured into the U.S. sex trade each year, and some of the greatest demand comes from major sporting events. The sisters have asked the Super Bowl host committee to speak out about sexual exploitation. It refused, so they turned to their team. The sisters penned letters to Packer officials and players. This one to quarterback Aaron Rodgers, quote, "We implore you to consider the children you love and to advocate publicly for an end to trafficking."
People can easily dismiss me and say, oh, what does she know?
Sister Stella Storch is the justice coordinator for the Sisters of St. Agnes in Fond du Lac. She believes a star like Rogers speaks with great authority.
When he says it, they sit up and listen.
It's recently come to my attention that American children are being bought and sold for profit and pleasure, and I'm mad.
Dallas Cowboys tackle Jay Ratliff joined the sisters' fight with this public service announcement.
Man, I'm talking to you. As a man and as a father of two beautiful girls, I don't buy children. They don't buy sex.
The sisters now hope at least one of their Green Bay Packers will embrace their mission and give it an international platform.
What the sisters alerted me to was shocking, and I just never realized. And so I promised the sisters that during the prayers of the faithful, the intentions or the petitions at Mass, that we would certainly raise awareness of this issue and pray for an end of violence in any shape, form, or matter.
And the Texas Attorney General has set up a special task force to crack down on traffickers who've come to Dallas. Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.
The sisters have created a Facebook page to promote their cause. You can find it by going to the As Seen On page of our website, WISN.com.